Hello, today I'm in BMW Series 2. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable rear RT fog lights. In the beginning, let's take a look at the left side from the steering wheel. Right here we've got the lights panel. Make sure that deep beam is enabled and then simply press this button at the bottom of the panel. You can see that rear RT fog lights are enabled by icon right here. To disable it, again press this button. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.